Hey, this is Phil of Rescue Computer Service. If you've tried adding embedded video to your eBay listings and received an error showing something referring to an iframe issue, well, here's the answer. Here's the proper way to add your video. First, upload your video to a YouTube or another video sharing service. Here, I'm using the YouTube to host my video. Then I choose the option to share my video, but I'm only interested in that single URL line. Copy this URL line and go to the online tool that I will list in the notes below. Once here, paste it in the second option and scroll down and choose the option to center it. This will generate the correct embed code to place into your eBay listing. Now copy this code and place it into your eBay listing description. Now go to your eBay listing, and you can add this video code anywhere in the description area, but first remember to click on the HTML option. Now paste the new embedded code and choose the standard option, and you'll see the video displayed. You can click back and forth from standard to HTML as needed. Hey, if this helps, please remember to subscribe for more helpful tips. Thank you.